love meeting you. Bernice, yeah, Walter, Estelle. Oh, yeah, there's Frank.
What did Elmo do?
He scared the pigeons away while I was feeding them.
As we come near the end of this look back, it's time that we take a rest at looking at the significant artist. He didn't start production of Twice until 1978. As the new animators would come in, these shorts would be the training ground before they could start working on the big movie project. You see, at the studio, John pioneered his own form of animation called Gumage. It's a little complicated to explain, but here it goes. The main technique used for Gumage is a lot like cutout stop motion. But, while filming, they're...
Gumby.
Yes, it's not every day that we have a chance to talk about...